For those of you who are watching this, if you don't know, if you look across the street, that building over there is where the shot rung out from, where those lights are. So the shot was fired directly across the street, which they've also renovated and made part of the monument in homage.
Because if you take the tour, you get to stand right there. So you're good.
Yes, the lights stay on.